Hi, I'm Tess Walcock, and this is 10's Weird News, here for another week of all things weird and wonderful from right around the globe. Those stories you really do want to know. And I'd also love to hear your feedback too, so if you've got any suggestions for the show, please do get in touch. You can join the conversation using our hashtag, 10WeirdNews. I'm looking forward to hearing your ideas. Here's a man with little regard for his earlobes. 32-year-old Lasha Patareya has managed to move a lorry weighing over 8 tonnes using a rope tied to his ear. And it wasn't his first attempt either. This crazy strongman has been practicing the unique skill with minivans and helicopters for quite some time. Next up, he's going to attempt to beat the current record to make the world record books.